What was that, 3 hours?
Maybe go to our spot race and see what the time is.
temperature? You feeling good?
Pretty hot in this thing, but as soon as I stop, I'll need it again.
Yeah, cool.
That's the irony of it all.
Because I built the anchor into this alcove because it's freezing up on the top of this plinth.
Yeah. Nice one.
Nice.
Pitch number one. Yeah, this is awesome formation here. What a cozy little ledge for us.
Yeah. Swap ends of the rope.
Sure.
So first of all, I'll get your safety into
Is that a permanent fix?
I see what you mean about this end. It's got a bit of core slippage.
Yeah, it does. That's what I was getting at. I'll stay well away from it. Oh, just that bit where you saw me.
Oh, yeah.
I think the same bit that you thought was a bit tough. It's just fairly off width. Had to do a 180, that was the problem.
Yeah,
had to come the other direction. Thank you. you do.
Yeah. Nice one. Yeah, sorry, Peter.
No worries.
You're going to have to get to the top.
Well, I mean, really just this one here.
So what you'd normally do is, if you're in this situation, you've been with me before, I'd have to bail, actually. You did the same thing, so cut a piece of rope off, put a mallion on it.
Dark soon.
Yeah, I think we. Are you cold?
No, I'm fine.
I can see. Do you want to get into the?
It's perfectly okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
I know you've been standing around for a bit.
So. Oh yeah. Yeah, but I've got plenty of movement through laughing.
I know it doesn't seem as bad down here, but up there.
I can see it.
Wet.
I can see it.
Feel the rope.
Like, condensation dripping down all the time.
Survived, huh? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool.
At least it's a clean drop.
Yeah,
can't go wrong.
No, that's
even right. If we ran out of sunlight.
Rope! worse.
Okay, sorry James, what was that? Which one?
Yeah, so this one's tight.
Okay, cool. Where are the other guys?
They're just midway waiting for us to get this rope to them.
Okay. Oh, don't tell me. Oh, did we forget to undo the knot on it?
No, I undid the knot.
You undid my fisherman's knot?
Yeah, I undid your knot.
Yeah. Bummer.
Okay, what we're trying to do.
Hi, Wendy. Do you reckon you can rescue that rope by giving it a pull in it?
Stop there.
Okay, so I'm gonna
yeah, you'll need to. Yeah, probably about 8 meters of leap.
How'd you go?